Jussie Smollett was getting $125,000 an episode. What's up, y'all? It's your man Earl Batman Stringer, and I just seen where, the Jussie Smollett story. I guess executives came out and said, if the reason he staged this attack, right, if the reason is it was due to money, y'all got that all wrong, because we ain't heard nothing about the money we was paying Jussie for Empire, and this is ridiculous, right? So I'm like, well, maybe he was not happy with, his pay with Empire, which still don't really make sense to stage a damn attack. But I'm like, all right. But I was even wondering, well, how much is he making? $8 an hour? $10 an hour? $20 an hour? Nah. Apparently, he gets $125,000 per episode. So you do the math on that shit. And Empire seemed like it's on at least, what, like 20 episodes a year, it seemed like. So 125,000 an episode he getting. So listen, I hope that's not the reason why he stays his attack. And I think he's still denying this shit, which is incredible. That is immaculate. It's ostentatious, spackadocious that he's still denying this shit. I still think he did it, and I'm still waiting on him to come out and say he was on drugs, or he was beat up as a child or some shit. But what some people are saying, seeing this shit on TMZ, that it wasn't because of the pay with Empire, which it shouldn't have been. Some people saying it's because his music ain't been popping, right? Now, that's still some bullshit. So he trying to basically pull like a Tekashi 6ix9ine, because you think about on Tekashi 6ix9ine, dude in jail now with all the colorful hair and shit. They said, he got abducted and beat up and pistol whipped and all this shit, and then there was rumors that that might have been staged. So maybe Jussie was looking at that like, okay, I can put a spin on this. I can really put a spin. Maybe I won't do the, abduction, but maybe what I'll do is maybe I'll I don't know, maybe do some like some some MAGA hats, maybe some racist. I'll make it like racist, and then I'll get all the attention, and people will flock to my Spotify. Is that what the fuck you was trying to do, man? Is this the truth? Was it all about the music? Was it all about the music? Hey, thanks for watching this video. If you want to learn how to make a full-time income online, join ClickBank University. Link in the description.